taking it to Twitter. I might be 18, but I don't need no babysitter. If you